What's up, guys? It's Mike with Nerdfellas, and today we got two trailer drops, but today I'm going to go ahead and take a look at Logan Trailer 2. I apologize, I look very tired, I'm still trying to wake up. Anyway, so Trailer 2 just dropped. As you remember, the first trailer, I was very excited about that trailer. We had some Johnny Cash music playing, it was an R-rated feel, reminded me of... Or it had like this 90s action nostalgia to it, where kind of like similar to The Professional. So I'm looking forward to seeing this new trailer. I don't know what kind of stuff it's going to bring. But let's go ahead and take a look right now. Just maximize this baby. And it's in HD, so here we go.
Hello? You know you gotta pay for that, right? Hey, come on.
Not okay!
We got ourselves an X-Men fan. Maybe a quarter of it happened. And not like this. In the real world, people die.
Logan.
I don't want to talk about it.
Logan.
Just stop.
Be careful. I need the girl.
What girl?
Go get her. No. She's like you, very much like you.
I am not whatever it is you think I am.
She needs our help.
Someone come along.
Someone has come along. This is what life looks like. People who love each other. A home. You should take a moment. Feel it. You still have time. Two days on the road, only one meal and hardly any sleep. She's 11, I'm fucking 90.
Oh, damn. That's badass. They haven't failed to deliver, man. Wow. All right, so we got some even better action from X-23, just seeing her. It looks like she's like full-on berserker rage, like nonstop, just keeps thinking of protecting herself and taking what she needs, and she needs to be honed and raised in a good manner. I liked seeing that there were X-Men comic books, so, I mean, that could actually hint that maybe there's a chance that we see Wolverine in his costume, kind of like what we saw in The Wolverine as an extra bonus, but it still looks awesome. We're gonna have a lot of cursing, a lot of blood. It still gives me that awesome 90s nostalgia. It's something that I've missed in movies, you know, and the last time I really saw it was, like I said, Man on Fire in the last trailer reaction, but Seeing that again is going to be pretty cool. So I think they're going to finally give us a Wolverine that we want. It's possible that he might even return for one more. He said this is his last movie. I kind of heard hints of him returning for another one, maybe. Who knows? But if this is his final film and it's a solid last film, I'm excited to see that. So make sure that you give us your thoughts. Make sure you tell us how you reacted to this film. And what other trailers do you want us to react to? Maybe we'll do a Power Rangers one next. I don't know. I haven't seen that one yet. So maybe we'll do a back-to-back. We'll check that out. In the meantime, thanks for watching. This is Mike with Nerd Fellas. Nerd out.